This way, I thought it was already in. That's fine. But I didn't have... Oh, fuck, now I can hear my voice echo. How do I do that? Oh, fuck, dude. I'm gonna fucking fight this guy real fast. Alright, good sir. Let us fight. Oh no, I just got comboed. I just got comboed pretty hard. No, he got me. Fuck. Oh, fuck. That really sucks. Damn it, dude. If I, that's the thing that sucks about the strength weapons is getting caught out like that. Really, it's a guaranteed two hit if they know what they're doing. And. Hey, Richard, how do I... Oh, okay, right there. I can just stream. Just... There. Yeah, okay. But, fuck, that was GG. That was GG. It's a good game. I've managed to break down two fight clubs. Let's see if I can get one more for the stream. And then I'll stop streaming. So I'll probably be burnt out by then. But, I'm loving this build so far. Richard, I know a lot of people on the stream can't hear me, but when I stream, dude, you're gonna be my person to talk to. This way I can just keep talking while I'm streaming so people will be more interested in the stream. You down for that, man? Yeah. No, that's alright, because all you have to hear is just like, have you ever heard a streamer talk? They basically just talk the way I'm talking now. But, like, if people... You're not a dumb cunt. You're beautiful, and I love you in every single way. But, yeah, you down for that, dude? You ready to... Yeah, be my stream buddy. Oh, God. Yes, a fight club. What's up, girl? Oh, my bad. There's people already fighting, my bad. I was like jumping in there full-heartedly ready to kick some ass, and there's some people already out there. You know, I really like the obscuring ring. I feel like it helped with my stabs a lot more. Especially with like closing the distance and shit. Am I fighting, or what's going on here? Are those two fighting? Whoa, did her butt just stick out of that? That looked like an ass just stuck out when she bent over. You might see it soon. Damn it, she has that dark moon buff. It looks so cool. That's the. Yeah. Yeah, this buff that she's gonna have on her two swords, that's the buff I want. You have to get like 30, like you have to be summoned to help people kill the people who invade them. Like basically the people get summoned to help kill people like me, you know what I mean? And it's basically through a different covenant. And it just takes forever. Like the first time I was playing through, I probably could have got it because I got summoned a lot. But I put you need 30 of them. I spent 15 of them in one game, and then I started over into New Game Plus, and it resets it. Yeah. All right. Well, he just killed the host, so let's give him a clap and then get the fuck out of here, I guess. But it's such a cool buff. It's like on top of Lightning Blade, I think it has the highest buff. And I actually have Lightning Blade, so I technically could just use that instead. But the reason why I'm not is because I don't really have enough. Well, I mean, I do have enough FP to buff it, but I can't buff it twice in case I have to. Which maybe I just should, since after every kill I get a free Estus to rebuff it. I'll try to get into one more fight club. I'm gonna go for this. The hell is that? Oh. Do you have like a mic in? Have you tried going to like the little sound button and then yeah. No, nothing. Are you sure you got your you sure you don't have your earphones in like the wrong hole? All right, I see. You know what? I might try a. Oh, did someone say something? Oh, that's my roommates. My roommates watching me stream for a little bit. Is there anybody here? Oh, here you go. Hey, wait. Are we doing a fight club or you want me to just fuck you up? What's going on? Am I fighting you? Oh, okay. I guess I'm fighting you. Let me buff my katana. You ungrateful piece of shit. Yeah. I'm gonna fuck him up now. That's what you get, bro. He got wrecked. He got killed. Fucking dishonorable trash. How dare you hit a man when he's trying to buff his 8-foot katana? I wouldn't hit him from 4 miles away if the fucker didn't hit me when I was unable to do nothing. Oh, and I was like, what the fuck are you talking about, disrespect dance? All right, let's do one to one since that was kind of short. Next one, live or die. I'll probably end the stream since it's been going on for a little bit while. But fuck, I keep having to. I was trying to get a mosquito. I keep having to get up to read the comments when someone types because my computer isn't like I need to change my computer so it's a little bit more arched toward me so I can read without having to get up. But all right, so this will be the last one. This will be the last one. I have an above average computer. Yeah, I can, but I don't know how to set up with the software I have. If that makes sense. Like, I don't know. I know OBS works, but it's. I mean, PlayStation just does it for free, so. I'm ready to fight, Coach. Ouidwa. Oh, he's buffing up. Oh, wait. Oh fuck, my katana's about to break. Oh no, this isn't good. Come on, hit me. Oh no. Oh. Oh shit. This is close. Oh, damn it, he got me. So close. So close. GG. Fuck, man. All right, I need to fix my katana. It's about to fucking break on me. I just noticed it because you'll see it on my screen, like where the shows the katana slide, it's fucking cracked and shit. I hope it wasn't broke already, because that would have nerfed a lot of the damage. I'm a fucking. No, you can get it fixed. I thought it fixed itself after going from different invades. See, now it's fixed. I'm actually gonna change. I'm gonna have to see. Should I use this lightning? This lightning might work better. I'm gonna look up how much buff the lightning gives over the dark buff. And I'll just start using whichever one. But that's the end of the stream, so thank you guys for coming to watch. Oh wait, I shouldn't leave the stream while I'm trying to talk, because I think it just stops it, so thanks for watching, everyone who was stopping by. There'll be some more Fight Club PvP going on, so I'll see you guys all later. Now I can leave the fucking stream.